What are they? The Empire State Building was built with 10 million of them. The Great Wall of China stretches 1,500 miles and contains almost 4 million. Their long list of famous uses goes on. The first ones were probably formed by ancient Egyptians from mud that stood in the sun until it was dry. Later, it was cut into blocks. Now, they're usually made from clay mined from the earth. The clay is mixed with enough water to make a goo that's shaped and baked in hot ovens. A museum in Johnson City, Tennessee, displays several notable old ones. Now answer the story title. One, state. Two, built. Three, ten. Four, great. 500. Six, almost. Seven, there. Eight, list. Nine, goes. 10, first. 11, formed. 12, stood. 13, until. 14, later. 15, usually. 16, earth. 17, enough. 18, water. 19, several. 20, answer. Check capitalization on all the words.